was once a predator that terrorized the wetlands of Africa. Not just any crocodile, but a gigantic predator. His name was Sarcosuchus imperator, the emperor of the flesh-eating crocodiles. How does that sound? Pretty scary, isn't it? This giant beast lived in the Cretaceous period, about 112 million years ago. Back then, Africa was nothing like it is today. Vast swamps, huge rivers, and wild nature were everywhere. It was in this environment that Sarcosuchus found its favorite hunting grounds. So how was this giant crocodile born, and how did it grow so big? Let's take a closer look at his story. Even when it hatched, it was no easy meal for other predators. But life at that time was much harder than you might think. Huge dinosaurs were everywhere, and not just them. Flying reptiles soaring through the sky with their giant wings outstretched. Other predatory crocodiles lurking in the water and on land. All of these were dangers that could make you prey with a moment's carelessness. But even as a cub, it had to use its intelligence and instincts to survive. He had to know how to hide and be careful not to be spotted by predators. Water was its greatest shield. He could go into rivers and lakes and stay still for long periods of time, and his eyes and nose could stay above the water to observe his surroundings. These characteristics helped him to survive. In his youth, he was growing rapidly. With each passing day, his muscles grew stronger, and his body grew to gigantic proportions. The journey he began as a small cub would make him the most feared predator in the rivers and swamps where he lived. Over time, he grew to over 6 meters tall, then 8 meters. Its jaws were big enough to swallow a human in one bite. Its teeth were thicker than a human arm and could pierce through anything with their sharp points. It had such a strong jaw structure that it could crush the hood of a car in one move. It was not enough for him to feed only on fish. He was on the hunt for bigger, stronger prey, lying in wait for the giant dinosaurs that came to the riverside, watching for the slightest mistake of a dinosaur stooping to drink. A moment's distraction could be a death sentence. Despite its large body, Sarcosuchus moved with incredible speed. By the time he reached adulthood, he was an emperor. He was 12 meters tall and weighed 8 tons. This giant creature was the undisputed ruler of its territory. Sarcosuchus. It was so powerful that no predator could cope with it and no prey could escape it. So how did it catch its prey? This is where a terrible tactic came into play. Its huge jaws closed like a steel vise, immobilizing its prey in seconds. But that wasn't enough. Sarcosuchus's real weapon was the depths of the water. Before the poor captured prey knew what was happening, it was being dragged away, deeper and deeper, until it ran out of breath and gave up. This strategy made him one of the deadliest hunters of his time. There was only one rule for everything he encountered. Once you're caught, you can't get out. But time was cruel for Sarcosuchus, as it is for every living creature. This giant crocodile, which ruled for nearly 50 years, began to lose its strength as it aged. He was no longer as fast as he used to be and had difficulty hunting. The strong survive, the weak eventually succumb. Sarcosuchus's time was running out. One day, just as he had once done, a younger and stronger rival appeared. Like Sarcosuchus, this opponent was also big, but he was faster, more agile, and full of the energy of youth. The two giant creatures met in the depths of the river. The water boiled with flapping tails and clashing jaws. Sarcosuchus fought with years of experience, but his old body could take no more of this relentless battle. In the rivers he had once terrorized, he had reached the end of his strength. His young opponent showed Sarcosuchus no mercy. He defeated him mercilessly. Sarcosuchus, like the rulers of old, lost his throne and sank into the dark waters of the river. Thus ended an era, but the cycle of nature continued. A new power had arrived on the scene and declared its reign. The story of this giant crocodile has survived thanks to its fossils. The more scientists study the remains of this huge crocodile, the more they realize just how big and powerful a creature it was. Even today, its story reminds us how cruel and impressive nature can be. This huge prehistoric crocodile will live on in our memories as one of the world's greatest predators. Perhaps one day we will discover stories of other gigantic creatures like him. But for now, the story of Sarcosuchus ends here.